Okay, so last few days here for me now. It's Tuesday morning. Fly back on Saturday night. Come out this morning. Just done about just about 10 miles odd at the moment. And this is the first time we've really kind of come into a nice countryside kind of road, you know. It's really nice. And in a bonus this morning, there's quite a bit of cloud about, so the sun's not beating down on us. There is a bit of a wind as well, which around here seems to mean that there is a chance of us getting caught out in the rain a bit. But it's really nice here. Big, long, open roads, nice and quiet countryside. Miss the countryside a bit, obviously, from our rides in Scotland, so this is nice. Really nice.
Great for doing stuff in this place because it's just so much. What a lovely countryside.
What do you think of that then? This is quite unusual because although there are a lot of places which use a lot of wood, this one's quite light in colour. Most of the places around here use really, really dark wood. But isn't it nice? And that's the thing I've really noticed about Thailand, is that their architecture here is still good. Even their modern buildings, they all look really nice. Really nice designs, really modern as well, but really nice designs. Unlike the UK, when in the past we had like amazing architecture, and now it's all crap. Everything looks crap. So it looks like this temple is either new or being renovated. Oh, it looks new though. I don't know. You see it in the back there. Looks like a nice place to stop and have a bit of fruit, water. Nice road, eh?
I figured that distance was something like that.
Yeah. So
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
I'm not quite sure what this bit is, but it's definitely nice. We've got water lilies there. And then cool looking summer house. And on the other side of the road, got a not so cool looking summer house. But I'm sure it was cool in its heyday. Okay, I'm not even joking. I have not put music over there. The plane is here. And why not? Getting ready for the tonight. Well, we've been out for quite some time now. Almost back. according to this it's 39 degrees C, but it feels really good today because the sun's not been out as all day. It's been cloudy the whole time. Fantastic, rare opportunity.
Okay guys, now we're going to the boxing place. Let's see. I think we are the first.
So here we are, come to see a Thai boxing match. And as you know me, I'm early as usual. Hardly anybody else here yet. Because mum is there.
So in that time, I had to learn to play.
I don't know if you can hear it, but there's a bee buzzing around this place. So as soon as I see it, it's going to get swatted.
Thank you. Yeah.
Do we need the tickets?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. In 2 seconds. Sorry.
Ticket.
Ticket.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Thanks. Can you go?
Okay.